Hello everyone, it is time to talk about plot, which is another important part to stories. So plot, we'll talk about today the sequence or order that great stories follow, and the pattern of what different actions happen and when in stories. Quick review, all stories have setting, time and place, character, the protagonist, antagonist sometimes, and plot. So what is plot? It's all the action. It's everything that happens in the story. Plot can also talk about the order those events happen in. So when you look at nearly every story, they follow a similar plot sequence or pattern. There are events that happen in order to make a story. I'm going to show these events on what we call a plot diagram. So if you imagine that the story kind of follows along this diagram, and I'll explain each different parts that happen. So first we've got the exposition, which is the background. That gives the background of the characters, who they are, where they live. It kind of sets up what's going to happen in the story. Then, eventually, the character usually runs into a conflict. Maybe it starts out as a small conflict, maybe it's a disagreement with another character, maybe it's an internal conflict, could be external. But those conflicts usually keep getting more complicated, and that's where we call the rising action, where things are getting more exciting in the story and things are building. Until finally, it gets to the climax, which is the most exciting part of the story. That's where it's usually right at the biggest conflict, the biggest problem that's going on, just before it gets solved. It gets very exciting, and then it's solved, and the action begins to fall toward the resolution, which is the end of the story where kind of everything gets solved, and it heads sort of to a normal area. After that, can usually go into an epilogue, which is where a little section of the story where it says this is what happened after the story. So a quick review about the basic elements of plot. Plot are the events in the story. The exposition is the background at the beginning of the story, telling who the characters are and kind of what their setting is. The conflict is where the problems start for the protagonist. The climax is the most exciting or biggest conflict just before the resolution, where the conflict gets solved and sorted out.